Thank you. Just before we start this one, actually, and we have, I believe, in the audience somewhere, and the words were written by a local resident, Elaine Stevenson, and I was given the words in late October, I think, and said somebody local had written these words and thinks it would be lovely if we did something with them. At the time, we didn't have something to do at the concert in October, but we did have time for me to arrange something for Christmas. And it is to the tune of Greensleeve, so I borrowed bits and pieces from the Christmas Carol, What Child Is This, bits and pieces from the tune that everybody knows, and hopefully made something that we can all be pleased with. I thought it sounded really good, I would say, that I arranged it. I think the choir enjoyed it, and I hope that you do too. But I would like to put out our thank you to Elaine for providing the words for us, because it's really nice to do something like that.